Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another weekly vlog. It is currently Monday afternoon. It is the 27th of January. Oh my god, I haven't vlogged in a while. I didn't vlog last week. I don't even think I started vlogging at all last week. Yeah, I just didn't get the chance. Sorry if there's a lot of noise. There's some kids downstairs playing in the driveway. But yeah, I didn't get a vlog up last week. I don't really have a reason. My mum is now over with us for a while, so yeah, I was kind of just hanging out with her and catching up with her. I haven't seen her in a long time, so yeah, we're just catching up. But I need to get back into filming because I no longer have any videos, so yeah, I thought I would start again with a weekly vlog, and I kind of missed vlogging things and I don't want to miss things, so yeah. But it is currently Monday and I am 39 weeks pregnant. I honestly thought I was going to have given birth by now, and yeah, I'm just so ready. I'm so excited and like everything's ready. I just honestly can't wait. But yeah, I thought it was gonna happen by now, but it hasn't. So yeah, we're just impatiently waiting. Yeah, his due date is next Monday, so the 3rd of February. Hopefully he comes out very shortly. Today we've had a nice relaxing day. It's public holiday today, so Ola's been home from work. So me, Ella and my mum went out and had a really nice lunch at a Thai place. It was so good. And then we just came home and now we're chilling out. We're rewatching The Ranch. The new season has come out, so we're rewatching it. Mum loves it, so we're gonna rewatch it all and then watch the new season as well. So yeah. Sabrina's come out as well and I really wanna watch that too. I wanna make padsicles. I've heard those are really good for like afterbirth, so I've got all the stuff for that, so I think I might make them tonight and vlog that for you guys. But yeah, I'm really excited to make them. I was gonna make them yesterday and then I was like, no, I'll wait and vlog it, put it in my vlog. So yeah, we'll do that. I didn't think I had any lavender essential oil, but I do have some, so I've got everything to make them, so I think I'll make those very shortly. So what you need is some pads. I'm going to use these ones here. These are the Libra maternity pads, the extra long ones. I was going to use these ones, but I might just save these ones. I'll do them if I need them, but for now I'm just going to do the maternity ones because these are the ones I'm going to be using when I get home. So I'm going to use those. I've got 10 here, so I might make 8 for now, and then we'll leave it at that and then see if I want any more when I come home. I can always just make some more. And then you also need some aloe vera gel. This is the Palmer's aloe vera formula with vitamin E, extra rich moisturizing gel. Got that one. I just found the way to do it on Pinterest. That's where I figured it out. And then some witch hazel. And then I've got some lavender essential oil as well. So that's what you need to make them. So I'm going to do that now. I'm going to put my camera down and do a little time lapse for you guys. Alright, so I have just finished making them. I actually ended up making the whole 10 pack of those pads. So yeah, that's good. And that was like enough for the pretty much the whole thing of the aloe vera. So that's good. I've got 10 made now. My camera is low battery again. Oh, also it's Wednesday now. It's Wednesday? I'm pretty sure it's Wednesday. Yeah, it's Wednesday now. So we're not at Monday anymore. But yeah, I just wanted to get those made because I have less than a week left now, and now those are all ready. But yeah, anyway, today's Wednesday. I've just had a, before I did that, I just had a shower and got ready. And yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of tidying and organizing today. It is super hot again. It's actually like a little bit cooler outside, but I don't know, the house is just like containing so much heat at the moment. So yeah, I'm gonna try and do some things around the house to get organized. I want to dust a few of the shelves as well just before baby comes, and yeah, wait patiently. We're still freaking waiting. I am now 39 weeks and 3 days. Like every day I'm just like, tonight it's gonna happen, tonight it's gonna happen, today it's gonna happen. But no, we're just waiting. Sorry, the vlogs are very sparse at the moment. It's just because I've got my mum over and I don't like vlogging in front of other people that I don't usually vlog in front of. So yeah, but we'll try and figure something out. I've always got like little bits of time to film things, so I'll just film when I can. All right guys, so it is now Friday afternoon. I'm just currently having a ice block. It is so freaking hot today. I think it must be over 30 degrees today. But yeah, I have been the worst vlogger. I'm so sorry. Yeah, just is what it is at the moment. But today I'm going to clean out my fridge because I really want to just get that nice and clean before baby arrives. He's honestly could come any minute. I am currently 39 weeks and 5 days? 6 days. No, 5 days. I don't know. Yeah, what else have we been doing this week? Not much, honestly, just relaxing. Trying to get this baby out of me, and yeah, that's about it. Not much to fill you guys in on. I am starting to feel like super uncomfortable now. He is so low, it's not even funny. I literally thought I was gonna go into labor last night because he just like was pushing down so much on like down there. And I just, yeah, I thought he was gonna come, but he didn't come. But yeah, it's just super uncomfortable. I find the more I sit down, probably the worse it is. So I need to get up and start walking a little bit more. But I'm honestly just so like, oh, can it just be the time already? But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go finish my ice block. I've just got some lunch in the oven as well. I'm just making a little pizza. And then I'll show you guys my fridge. Alright guys, so it is now Monday and I'm going to end this vlog here because I want to start next week's vlog now. Yeah, sorry this vlog wasn't very... I feel like I didn't get much, but then I also feel like I did a lot of time lapses, so we'll just see when we put it up. But yeah, anyway, I need to end this vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more from me, and I will see you all in my next vlog. Hopefully next week, well, when you guys watch it, meaning this week, hopefully he's coming, because I'm now, it's his due date today. So yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.